At 11, a young boy remembered on what would have been his 12th birthday.
His father recounting the last visit with his son in Lakeside before he was tragically killed in a terror attack in Sri Lanka last Easter. And 10 News reporter Matt Boone was there as they unveiled a special tribute.
Yeah, guys, at 11 years old, Kieran really was already a man of the world living in D.C. and Sri Lanka. But when he was here in Lakeside, this is one of the trails he'd like to come to with his dad, where they'd enjoy nature and just talk about life.
So we're ready to walk?
It's a mile and a half down the Oak Oasis Trail.
It's actually a great spot that he picked.
But the view is worth it.
Innocent age at 11 yielded some deep talks right out there on that lake.
Alex Arrow is the father of Kieran Chaffetz Dzoisa.
He would say hi to anybody who walked by. You couldn't have a person walk by and he wouldn't stop and approach them and say hi.
Talking about his son, who wanted to be a neuroscientist, was easy.
In school, he was eager to help his fellow classmates.
But thinking about that day.
On Easter.
April 21st, 2019.
I'm not going to say that.
That part is still hard.
That piece of shrapnel from the suicide bomber struck down a future champion of the fight against the unknowns of the brain.
Kieran's mother, Dulcini Dzoisa, who requested we not show her face, was there with him in Sri Lanka during the attack.
His final act of love in the moments, and I mean moments before he was killed, was going without being asked and bringing back two glasses of juice, one for him and one for my mother.
For those that knew him, that's just who he was, always trying to help.
Kieran's name in Sanskrit means a ray of light. He was the greatest ray of light that my life has ever seen.
Unveiling a new bench in his honor, his father says that light will keep shining in the people Kieran has inspired.
Kieran's mindset was always about helping others. Be like Kieran.
Quite an incredibly talented, gifted, and interesting young man taken from this world too soon. Reporting in Lakeside, Matt Boone, 10 News.